www.instablesu.com yesterday. Many video streaming applications have been evolved after LiveMe. And LiveMe was the first one. But many are trying to copy them. And some arrogant Muslims have launched their Su.com. They were trying to imitate by sending notifications that your application has been approved, as if it is any job resume or any English declamation contest. And when I tried to post two videos, both of them were deleted. Another one got deleted within 1 minute, which was just 10 second video. Many terrorists are being killed everywhere, and just because of probability, these Muslims are trying to defend themselves by launching these nonsense applications. They don't even know technically, but copying codes from other applications and employing rich people in their companies to promote air shows and parties like Amway, which Amway was also like that one thing. And in spite of providing them wishes for their applications, they deleted my video. The air is too poisonous here because of digging everywhere. The Mosque Demolition Group have started digging ditches to promote them unnecessarily. They are spoiling the environment. Since corrupt people never visit community parks, because at home they are the one who promote these type of groups like Flesh Mosque Demolition Group. And when they will witness that ditches are being dug everywhere, they will promote them. With better commitment. Mosquitoes have started breeding artificial water bodies, which they have created by spreading unnecessary water and sprinkling them of plants which don't need water, but depriving other ones which need water. And you must have seen the condition of the grass. It has been spoiled completely. Otherwise, the garden was brilliant. And you can see there is no grass now. These Flesh Mosque Demolition Group are spreading and sprinkling water on places where there is no requirement of water to spread dangerous diseases like dengue and other infectious diseases, so that everyone will visit nearby hospital where they will found large structures belonging to Mosque Demolition Group. As soon as anyone will move out of the house, mosquito demolishing group will start annoying them by pictures of flesh, poisoning local infestations. Bones on them. And their negativity is inflicted in their minds and their movements. In their way of talking also. That's why I avoid people who live here. They are indulging sins. They initiate discussions with prostitution only. You should wear dark goggles if you want to get saved from their movement infliction. Their negativity spread like virus in the whole city. And that is not any problem. If we aren't even able to tackle, we are inferior genes. But we will tackle those problems. And I have tackled much of them. That's why others used to avoid this city. Because there are negative minded people. And my relatives used to avoid. Even my friends used to avoid. And they suggest migrating back to my hometown, which is difficult for the time being, but not impossible. And I am trying my best to move away from these negative minded people, where the survival is extremely difficult. That's why ecology has been preserved till now. And they will not let migrants stay here. They treat relatives as migrants. And they openly disclose and reply accordingly. And I don't blame them. They should remain like that. But 10 years is a long term. Now we can't adjust here. It's practically impossible. I have spent 10 years in this city, and after migrating from hometown, I am still not adjusted, and it means more efforts were needed, which I lacked, due to which I have surrendered, and I am planning migrating back to my hometown only. More efforts were needed, and my body didn't cope with those efforts, and I kept on relying on others, due to which it's practically impossible to stay here for much longer time. If people would have been helpful, and that is fast only. Revenge is the only path for that activity. I can take revenge only. I can't mold back my past. It has been past now. And if my own relatives or friends didn't cooperate morally or through positivity, then I can't blame the future for that. We can't transform the future against my family. Even the educated people will not reply. We will keep on calling them, but they will never reply. Because they need their own space. We took enough time in adjusting with them. If they are like that, we should have accepted them. But if they are not like that, we shouldn't blame them. And if that is their motive, that should be resolved only. Otherwise also, I had openly disclosed to the property dealers and construction company owner that I am here for 4 years only. But couldn't return back. That was my own mistake. Because we didn't perform enough. Because of non-cooperation or property prices, that is a secondary task. Our relatives didn't cooperate, that is the prime concern. And if we are ready to take revenge, that is our personal matter. So I can't prove that my relatives didn't cooperate. And it is senseless to prove that. But it is a fact. Even before suffering had started, I had already disclosed my plan, but no one cooperated. No one tried to listen. And when I didn't visit their brother's death or their own sufferings, only revenge part will be over, and but the present life will prevail. In present, that decision should have been taken mutually. And but no one is supporting me. I am suffering the most of them. Obviously, it was my decision to visit here. I will suffer the most, and I am ready to suffer also. But that suffering is mentally only. Physical part has compensated, and a lot of pain has been suffered by me also. Mental agony will prevail till my death, and I have to spend a lonely life here, which I have accepted, but I am not able to, or I am not able to exhibit that problem to others, for which I will keep on working. The world should have been extinct by now.